What's up, Fanboy Nation? This is Angelo Agustin. I am here at E3 2016 at the Nyko booth. And sir, if you could please introduce yourself and tell us a little about the company.
Sure. My name is David. I'm with Nyko Technologies here as a marketing associate. And Nyko Technologies is definitely a great company. Been around for a long time, 20 years. Actually, this is the 20th anniversary of Nyko. Started in 1996. So some of you have probably had our products throughout the years. We're definitely a big player in the game of video game accessories, and we definitely have a dominance with a lot of our charging products. We definitely have a lot of great stuff that we unveiled today here at E3.
So can you tell us a little bit how Nyko got its start? Like, why did you decide to do third-party gaming? What was one of some of the first accessories you guys started making? Was it controllers, that kind of stuff?
So yeah, Nyko got its start back in, like I said, 96. One of our biggest products back then was Wormlight for the Game Boy. So if anybody remembers that one, remembers countless nights playing some Game Boy games, Wormlight was one of our biggest products. And then over the years, we've had other innovative products. We also had a licensed memory card for PlayStation 2. We did also have airflow controllers back on the PlayStation 2 and Xbox original, as well as had some great products for last generation as well with the Wii Charge Station.
So what specifically have you guys brought here to E3? Is there anything new, anything special that you wanted the fans to check out today?
So what we would like to show off today is a lot of our new products, mainly in the charging market, and especially our entry into VR. So we did unveil a lot of VR accessories today, as well as a lot of innovation for our charging products.
So what motivated to focus for you guys to focus on the charging product for this year?
So charging is something that we specialize in, and we just wanted to improve upon that year after year. You know, we always try to strive and make it as best as possible for our consumers. So as you can see here, we do actually have a couple of our new products. So the charge block does also feature our patented dongle system. You can actually hook a couple of these together to basically form your own charger. So you can hook multiple charge blocks for PlayStation 4 together. You can form up to four. And you can also hook them together from the other platforms, such as Xbox One. So you could charge Xbox One controllers and PlayStation 4 controllers in the same chain.
That'd be a lot more convenient for the fans and everyone.
Yep, so for users who have both platforms, it's definitely a great convenience for them to have both products available to charge on one single platform.
I know you guys have your own virtual reality demo also. Can you speak a little bit more on that?
Sure. So the VR demo that we have today actually shows off VR Guardian, which is our VR safety system that we just unveiled today. So it kind of allows you to create your own boundary system in your own living space. So what that does is you can place four sensors on the ground, and then you wear two wristbands, and then once you're alerted that you're passing that boundary, it will actually alert you by vibrating, and then once you've passed that boundary completely, it'll completely go off and vibrate to inform you that you need to step back into your boundary. It's just kind of a safety precaution to make sure you don't bump into any of your surroundings or accidentally knock something over or anything like that.
I mean, it's a lot smaller since a lot of other virtual reality devices don't come with that, so I guess this is you guys' way to be a little bit different from the rest?
Yeah, so basically it allows us to kind of provide something that isn't there in some of the VR experiences that are currently available today.
Do you guys have anything that's going to be coming up in later on in the year? Any big ideas that you guys are working on lately?
So right now, we do always have a lot of products in the work, but right now what we have to show today for us unveiling our new products is just charge block, intercooler grip, speaker comm, and our line of VR products. That's what we have available today. But we're always working on new products, and when we have information to share about that, we will definitely pass that along and let them know.
And so before we